Good evening, folks. Welcome back to another episode of V's Love the Language. We are going through adverbs of time. And last week we finished adverbs of time, but before winding up, I told you I would take you through a couple of more examples of adverbs of time the next week. That's today. Let's take a look at the examples. That is soon, never. These are the two examples I am going to give you today. The COVID situation is unlikely to improve soon. The COVID situation is unlikely to improve soon. As you know, adverb of time can come at the beginning or at the end of the sentence. So here in this sentence, it comes at the end of the sentence. The COVID situation is unlikely to improve soon. And next is never. Never be late for interviews. Never be late. For interviews. Because this is a part of your attitude. You must be always before time for attending interviews. So never be late for interviews. So here we go to the third part of adverb, that is adverb of place. So third part, adverb of place. This adverb of place illustrates the place of verb, the happening. So this adverb of place, this particular word, comes either after the main verb or the object or at the end of the sentence. Either after the verb or the object or at the end of the sentence. Let's take a look at some of the examples of adverb of place. Here, there, nowhere, into, somewhere, far away. Examples are not over. There are plenty of examples, but as of now, I will take you through these examples. I will form some of the statements, sentences using these words, adverbs of place. So that usage of these words will be clear to you. Here, you are missing pen is here. You are missing pen is here. You missed your pen and it's right here. Okay, next sentence, there. Look there. Is it not correct? Perfect. Look there. One more. Your friend is there. Your friend is there. See, nowhere. Nowhere. My friend was missing and was found nowhere. My friend was missing and was found nowhere. Another sentence, everywhere. Everywhere. We entered the cave and there were bats everywhere. See, we entered the cave and there were bats everywhere. See how simple it is. Next, into. Into. My friend carelessly walked and ran into a wall. See, ran is the verb, action. My friend carelessly walked and ran into a wall. Probably he was thinking something, he was lost in mind and he was walking down the street, down the lane, and carelessly ran into a wall. Next is the final one today, that is far away. My close cousin went far away from us. My close cousin went, that is verb, far away from us. See, folks, these words, adverb of place, adverb of time, that is the only category, rather confusing, slightly confusing part it makes. Otherwise, these are all day-to-day used words, simple words. Probably when you went through the examples or the statements, when I explained, you must have definitely understood how simple it is. It is simple. Next week, I will take you through the next part of adverb, that's adverb of frequency. And then comes adverbs of degree. Okay, here I wind up today's portion. See you next week, same day, same time. Till then, it's bye from Abhay. Good night.